Greetings, viewers, and welcome back to the channel for returning visitors, and welcome for new visitors. We are enjoying Chinese New Year in Udon Thani, and we're going to go for a little walk down to the Udon Thani market and just have a bit of a look around. Come join me. Okay, so let's go for a bit of a cruise about through the markets here in Udon Thani. Very big area, this market, that's for sure. Very large. Okay, so you're in zone one here, and there is some soccer up on the big screen as well, and you've got a veritable smorgasbord of options. Let's just go for a cruise by and see some of them. Zone two. Looks good. Yeah, it looks real good. If you're into your seafood, you're in the right place, that's for sure. Zone three. Oh yes, Japan. Well, I'm liking those lights, I can tell you. Very much liking the lights. On the edge of the market, you've got some more schmicky-doo kind of restaurants and bars on the edge of the market, if that's your desire as well. So, you know, it is a great little spot, and now it's actually very nice because a bit of the bite has now gone out of the heat of the day, now that it's after seven. Thank you. Dinner is being prepared just over there as we speak. Fried rice, garlic, pork. Anticipation is high. Bon appetit. So the refill has arrived. 60 baht for that nice icy cold tall chang. Beautiful. And delivered to your door. So that's good. So that concludes our little dinner vlog here at the Udon Thani night market. Hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did.